We have breaking news right now at 5:45. Action Air 1 is live over the frostproof area where we know one person is dead after a train and car collided this afternoon. The collision happened near South Scenic Highway near US 98. We know at least one person was taken to the hospital. We'll let you know as soon as we learn more information about what happened here.